Assalamualaikum and good afternoon to teacher Ajati, dear parents and all of my beloved friends. My name is Siti Adishah from 3DFP. Today, I will explain about a balanced diet. A balanced diet is one that has all the classes of food in sufficient amounts. There are several classes of food. The first one is carbohydrate. The number 2 is protein, the number 3 is fat, the number 4 is minerals, the number 5 is vitamins, the number 6 is fiber, and the last one is water. For my lunch, I take rice as carbohydrate for my growth and for my energy. I take squid and scrambled egg. As protein. For my growth, I take salad. I also take salad for as fiber for to prevent having constipation. I put soy sauce on my rice because I want to make it more delicious. Eat as minerals to keep me healthy. All of this menu is cooked by my mom using cooking oil. So cooking oil is fat. It can warm body temperature. To finish eat my lunch, I will drink water. The function is to regulate my body temperature. After 30 minutes, I will eat food as vitamins to my body. It can help me stay healthy. If I eat a balanced diet, I have energy to study. To help my parents. For completion, friends, don't forget to take a balanced diet for every meal, because there are many importance of food to our body.